Hi guys, the kind people at Gaomon sent me their drawing tablet for me to unbox and review. So today I'm gonna be reviewing the Gaomon PD2200. This video is not sponsored. Everything I say is gonna be my honest opinion about this tablet. First of all, the package is really nice, nothing is damaged. The tablet comes with a battery-free pen with 8192 level pressure sensitivity, a power adapter, the USB cord, the HDMI and power cable. They have also got a pen holder with a replacement nib inside. But it also comes with a two-finger glove and the display with a built-in adjustable stand. The Gaomon PD2200 is really, really big. The screen is 21.5 inches and that leaves a lots of room for your arm to move around. It has an anti-glare screen protector that is already on. You just need to peel off the protective film and it's good to go. You can adjust the stand from 15 to 85 degrees by dragging the switch to the back of the tablet. The stand and the tablet were already put together when they come. It is sturdy and easy to use. They suggest you do not install the Gaomon driver before removing other drivers of similar products, but I just did it anyway and everything still works completely fine. I didn't even have to restart my PC after installing the Gaomon driver. I could draw with pen pressure right away. There are 8 customizable hotkeys on the side that are easy to set up. I don't really use them, but I thought I would mention them either way. The tablet has nice pressure sensitivity, the pen is lightweighted and comfortable to hold. I didn't experience much lag between the cursor and the pen. It feels good to draw with it. I have much more working space than I used to have, and this definitely makes drawing easier and helped me to draw faster. It would be even better if they provide different nib types and make the pen stand a little heavier. But I am not complaining because the quality and the size of the PD2200 are amazing for their price. It is only $389 after clipping the $50 coupon they are offering this month on Amazon. I'll include the purchase links and more details in the description. I should also mention that the SapNap President animatic I made is fully done on this tablet. If you haven't watched it, you can also find the link in the description. Enjoy the rest of the video. Thank you.
Let's go! Woo!
All right. And for our second point, we want to transition from using the dollar to using Pokemon cards as currency!
Yeah, I agree!
We're going to nuke every country we can!
Wait, what?
Are you sure?
Okay, maybe not that one. Maybe not that one.